The Transport Minister SS Sivasankar flagged off LNG and CNG buses at Central Depot on Pallavan Salai. The Transport Department is converting diesel buses to compressed natural gas to save on fuel costs and reduce emissions. CNG costs Rs 86 per kilogram compared to Rs 92.34 per litre for diesel, saving 20% on fuel costs. Additionally, MTC plans to procure 600 electric buses aiming for sustainable urban transport.